Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter high definition audio device has a problem error in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. First of all, run the audio playback troubleshooter. Copy the command line mentioned here. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste it in the run field and hit enter. This will open the playing audio troubleshooter and you can click on next to run it. The next solution would be to reinstall the audio drivers. Go to intel.com and search for the audio drivers in the Intel search bar. Then download these audio drivers and install them on your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.